Hello again, hello from Erica Art and hello from Slovenia. Today we have beautiful sunny day, but I will try to create something here. So, I have this canvas. It's 20 by 20 centimeters and I have black for the base and the same black in the bottle. Some yellow nipples, yellow deep in the bottle, and some metallic white or pearl white in the bottle. Okay, and this is all my paint, nothing else. All my paints are from Amsterdam acrylic and mixed by my pouring medium. I prepare it by myself, and it's mixture of acrylic emulsions. So, because many people ask me what is my pouring medium, nothing special, but it works for me. So, see, I stored here in the bottle, it's very liquid, and I just mixed some acrylic emulsions together. That works for me, and that's all. So, there's no Floetrol, no silicone oil, no water here, nothing, just my pouring medium and my paints, that's all. Okay, so I will just start now. Just pour the black. I just pour this redundant paint in the cup because I don't waste any paint. It's really expensive paint. So I just pour in the cup. And meanwhile, I will do some edges. Okay, so we have here our paintings, only background for now. But I will just pick up this little paint because it's just nice paint, and why not? So, here something missing, and okay. So, the first I will torch this background because there are many of air bubbles in the paint. But you can't see because of video can't show everything, but there are. So, I just torch this with my torch. This is heat gun. I'm using heat gun for that kind, and I have here a bottom, so I will put in the middle somehow. It's in the middle, no, like that. It is or it is not. I hope it is. So I will just start now. And I will start first with yellow. We'll see. Okay. Okay. and black. And yellow. This time only this paint, these colors. Okay. And I also am pouring from besides, so you can save some paint on by that using that way. I don't pour in the middle. Okay, oh, maybe one drop more. Okay, a little, not again, I will go again. And now, a little white. And again black. I just love what kind of pattern we get here. Well, by pouring it's difficult to get symmetry because of flowing paint, it's not so easy. Okay, now I will just remove this thing, or maybe should I go again? Once more, why not? Again, once more. So, and I finished. Oopsie. And now I will really remove that. And I will use a wooden stick just to get some paint here in the middle. And I will do some petals. And here 1, 2. So, now I'm finished and I just need a paper napkin and hope this paper napkin will do for me. It will not go apart. A paper napkin. Okay. Okay. We got a little flower. And see how these cells are appearing. See, I will torch this one, this flower. So we got this little flower. Okay, it's look almost gray in here, but I like it anyway because it's really stand out from this black background, and I just like it. But I will just fix something on this flower, so something I don't want, so I will just go and fix first maybe this one. I need some black. And some fresh paper towel. So, and I need some more white. You will see why. See why I need this wide? Just to want to land these petals with white. Maybe a little more. It's not so difficult, you know. How can I tell you? Just you have to get some paint under this wooden stick, and just go and fix this paint and just pull. See? It is not so difficult. Oh, yo, my hands really goes in the wrong direction. Well, you can fix many things, but yeah, it's not so quick, and you need some equipment like pipette, maybe. See what I will going to try now. And again a little white. So, and here I will try also. So, and now I'm going to try here in the middle a little deep with glove, a little deep in the middle, maybe with a balloon. This glove is too big. I have somewhere one balloon, but okay. I don't know where is my balloon. Obviously, I don't have it anymore. No? Okay, I will try just a little deep in the middle. So, okay. See, now it's much better. And maybe I will go here also. Just to add some shapes. But it's black and white, and this black just eat all the white. But it can be done. So I think that it's really nice, this one. I will show this from the near, just a moment. Sorry for the reflections, but outside today is sun, and so you can see it, how it looks from the near. Only three colors, white, maple yellow, and black. Okay, so we are finished today with this little gorgeous flower. As you see, I just fixed something, some shapes I just didn't like, and that it's not so difficult. It can be done. Okay, so thank you for being here with me. We just did this little flower on the 20 by 20 centimeter canvas, and I really enjoy pulling, and I'm glad you are watching my videos and you like my flowers. So thank you very much, I wish you all a nice day, and I will be here for you in next video. Bye.